Joel!
About that old man and a little girl.
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'm going this way. Go check around back. Anything? You there?
I'm gonna get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight. I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to them, stitch them up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Which way?
No.
Fuckers. No. All right. Okay. What was that?
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
How do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in, and coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
But I want to see the fucking bodies.
Yeah. There. That's it. Thank you.
Out. Down there, by the door! You got a pin down! Go finish her!
Fuck you!
Yeah.
better be alive, Joel. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
Oh, way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two, we fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry.